We have one performer left tonight, and if for those of you who may have arrived late, we had a withdrawal from the competition this afternoon, and that was from Mark Graham of Denton, who sustained a minor hand injury, but there's no such thing as a minor hand injury when you're going to be competing in a piano competition. He's from Denton. I'm told he might be here tonight. If not, I would assume the weather stopped him. But is Mark Graham in the house? He is not. I think the weather stopped him, and I can't blame him. Our next performer, oh, one more thing. On the way out, if you choose to purchase CDs of the performances you've heard, you can fill out order forms out in the lobby on your way out. Our next performer, and last for the day, was born in Tokyo, immigrated to Canada, now living in California, Marin County, on the West Coast. He is currently working with Michael Hawley, who was a gold medal winner, or co-gold medal winner here, about 9 years ago. That's hard to imagine. But they're coming up with an internet startup developing online services for the performing arts industry. Our next performer, also advanced to the final round in the 2007 event. We're going to hear just one piece, the Schumann Fantasy in C major, Opus 17, just the first movement. And the first movement marking at the head of the piece, I love this. It translates absolutely fantastic and passionately put forward. From Mill Valley, California, here is Ken Isaka.